We thought we were going to say goodbye. We came to Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital on October 3rd. Kick the dust off your back, don't look back. And we've been here ever since, and he's made amazing progress. Give all the doubters, you know, a fake heart attack. It's like a second home. They are truly amazing.
We want him to be where he can look to the future, and this is what Mount Washington is all about. Go ahead and be Max.
He's Max. You know, we got Max back.
Everybody here at Mount Washington Way Smart Program did it on Abby's level. It's wonderful to see Abby smile and participate in class and come up with the answers or come up with better solutions than I'm coming up with. She started coming to Mount Washington and was in more control of her life. She became happier.
Annabelle came in not eating by mouth at all. Now with Mount Washington, she has been able to take 40% of her calories by mouth.
She's working on advancing her textures, like a raspberry, which has a little bit different properties in terms of chewing and in terms of swallowing. Drinking the milk, she's up to doing 4 ounces each meal, so that's great.
Mount Washington really was amazing for us and for Annabelle.
Was born with a recessed chin and had troubles feeding and breathing.
The surgery that he was able to get helped move his jaw forward. Once the surgery was over, they wanted to come back to their home base and learn from us, and they felt more comfortable going home from here.
Their goal is to train me so I could feed him and so he could grow.
Mount Washington takes on children as if they are their own children.
And he's just grown and shown that he could be a rock star.
Was born with multiple birth defects. And as you see him today, he's had 3 limb lengthening procedures.
I think of Makai as like one of the bravest kids I know. He comes back here. He feels like this is family. This is his second home.
He's so excited about coming to Mount Washington, clapping and, hey, Mount Washington, I'm home.
He is determined that he is gonna be as good as it can get. Therapy here is what has made him move.
Washington is the best children's hospital because they really care about the children.
They changed Abby. Her complexion, her happiness. She's a completely different kid.
We just felt so comfortable here, and they really care.
Mount Washington really was a life changer for us and for Annabelle.
We can't imagine being anywhere else. They are truly amazing.